15th century Europe saw trade and commerce flourishing. And with so many places to travel to, people had to communicate over long distances. That's where they started using the postal service.